You were trying to let them know, get up out my face. There's nothing to discuss. What you gonna do with me? What you gonna do to me? Good God, yeah. He said, for if God be for us, then who can be against us? Somebody say it. David said in the 118th division in the book of Psalms, he said, the Lord is on my side. I shall not fear. What can man do unto me? Tell me. I know that I am the righteousness of God. Come on and see it. I'm reminded of a childhood story. Mirror, mirror on the wall. Who's the fairest of them all? Well, 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 when I look in the mirror, I see me. I must be the fairest of them all. So in the mirror, I like what I saw. And I asked the mirror, one more time. I looked in this mirror. I said, mirror, mirror, hey, 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 on the wall, tell me who's the anointed of them all. Not nobody in the mirror but me. So I had to be talking to myself. Come on and see it. So I looked at myself and I said to myself, well, what is there to discuss? I am more. You don't have to agree with me. I am more than a conqueror. Yeah, that's what I am. Yeah. was that level. And God, without any further discussion, without any argument, Jesus is God. I know the Jesus haters won't agree with that, but I stand tonight and I'm sporting about 350, and I won't take it back. Say discussion. There's nothing.